Colombia's Caribbean town of Cartagena is preparing to host the signing of an historic peace deal between the Colombian government and FARC rebels. Around 2,500 people and foreign dignitaries are due to attend. President Raul Castro has already arrived. Cuba helped facilitate 4 years of peace talks leading to the deal, which ends 52 years of civil war that have left a quarter of a million people dead. Colombian voters still need to give their approval in a referendum next month.